Taal Volcano is spewing or spitting out noxious fumes yet again, and even more than the last time around. In its latest bulletin, the FEVOC says the volcano coughed up over 17 tons of highly toxic sulfur dioxide, the highest volume since being put under alert level 1 on July 11. Likewise, the volcano's crater was observed to have swollen up all around due to increased steam activity. In its last period of observation, the FEVOC documented at least 9 videos of slight or mild aftershocks.